why we use DC instead of AC in self-excited alternators. So my dear friends, in this video we are going to talk about three-phase brushless alternator excitation system and the technical reason for using DC instead of AC in excitation system of alternators. So welcome all of you to Power Learning Channel. So my dear friends, a three-phase brushless alternator is a type of alternator that uses a rotating exciter to generate DC current to excite the field winding. The exciter can be separate machine or a part of alternator itself. The DC current flowing through the field winding creates a magnetic field in the rotor. This magnetic field induces an AC current in the stator windings, which is then used to power loads. So what is the technical reason for using DC instead of AC in excitation system of alternator? So there are few technical reasons why DC is used instead of AC in the excitation system of alternators. So the number one, constant magnetic field. A constant magnetic field is important for alternator excitation because it allows the alternator to produce a stable AC current. If the magnetic field in the rotor were to vary, it would cause the AC current produced in the stator to vary as well. This would make it difficult to maintain a constant voltage. DC is a constant current, so it produces a constant magnetic field. So this is the reason, first reason. So now we will see the second reason, ease of control. DC is easier to control in compare to AC because it does not have a frequency. The amount of DC current flowing through the field winding can be easily adjusted by a voltage regulator, which in turn controls the output voltage of the alternator. AC, on the other hand, has a frequency that is determined by the speed of the rotor. This makes it more difficult to control the AC current produced by the alternator because the voltage regulator would also need to adjust the frequency of the AC current. So the third reason is reliability. DC is more reliable than AC because it does not have any harmonics. Harmonics are high frequency components that can cause problem in AC circuits. For example, harmonics can cause overheating in wires and transformers. DC does not have any harmonics, so it is less likely to cause problems in AC circuits. So now we will see advantages of brushless alternator excitation system. Brushless alternator excitation system are more reliable than alternator with brushes. They are also more efficient because there is no power loss from the brushes. Brushless alternator excitation system are also easier to maintain because there are no brushes to wear out. So my dear friend, those are the technical reasons why DC is used instead of AC in the excitation system of alternator. DC provides a constant magnetic field, is easier to control, is more reliable, and is simpler to design and build than AC. Thanks for watching. I hope you find this video informative. If you have any question, please leave in the comment below. Thanks for watching Power Learning Channel. Bye bye.